The plane crash at Miami's airport, or any event that South Floridians are interested in, WTVJ News is on the scene to get today's news today.